Good evening, students. Let us today calculate the propagation constant for pi network. So, this is a symmetrical pi network where this Z1 is the series impedance, 2Z2 and 2Z2, these two are the shunt impedances. Now, by definition, the propagation constant is given by P is equal to IS upon IR, which is equal to VS upon VR. Now let us see the end port of this figure. It looks like this thing. Well, Vs is equal to I1 into Z1 series with two Z2 in parallel with Z0, like this. Now we will just put the values. We will get Vs is equal to I1 Z1 plus 2 Z2 Z0 divided by 2 Z2 plus ZO. Now, the load voltage VR can be written as VR is equal to I1 multiplied by 2Z2 in parallel with ZO, which can again be written as VR is equal to I1 into 2Z2 ZO divided by 2Z2 plus ZO. Bracket closed. Now we will solve these equations. So P is equal to Vs upon VR. Putting the values of Vs and VR here in this equation, we get I1 multiplied by Z1 plus 2Z2 into ZO divided by 2Z2 plus ZO, bracket closed, divided by I1 into bracket 2Z2 ZO divided by 2Z2 plus ZO. Now here you can see I1 is common in numerator and denominator, that is cancelled. So here we get 2Z1 Z2 plus Z1 ZO plus 2Z2 ZO divided by 2Z2 ZO. Now, simplifying this, we get 2Z1 Z2 divided by 2Z2 ZO plus Z1 ZO divided by 2Z2 ZO plus 2Z2 ZO divided by 2z to zo. Now this is cancelled, becomes 1. Here zo is cancelled, here z2 and 2 is cancelled. So we get z1 upon zo plus z1 by 2z2 plus 1. So this is the value of P, which is equal to Vs upon Vr. Now we also know that the relation between characteristic impedance of T and pi network, that is ZO is equal to ZO pi, which is equal to Z1 Z2 upon ZO T. That means ZO into ZO T is equal to Z1 Z2 simply. So ZO pi is equal to Z1 Z2 by ZO T. Now put the value of ZO T, or we can put the value of ZO. So we get P is equal to Z1 ZO T divided by Z1 Z2 plus Z1 divided by 2Z2 plus 1. So this is equal to P is equal to Z, P is equal to ZO T divided by, this is cancelled, Z2 plus Z1 divided by 2Z2 plus 1. So this is the propagation constant of symmetrical pi network. Thanks for attending my lecture. Do share with your friends, subscribe my channel and like it. Thank you so much.